Right now, a neighborhood is on alert.
A deadly shooting happened right outside their homes, and residents say they are not surprised. James and Ezekiel Watts are in jail for murder. They're accused of killing 31-year-old Darnell Marzette. In this shooting of six people near Northwest 96th and Western, one of the victims, an 11-year-old girl. And tonight, police are looking into whether the attack was gang-related. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade filed this report with new details.
A shooting outside a church. This girl says it's all about the gangs.
Claim colors.
No, some of them claim Bloods and Crips.
She talks about a shooting involving people she knows as matter-of-factly, as if she were talking about the weather.
So you think that's a normal part of life?
To some degree. Dying is part of life.
But getting shot isn't a normal part of life.
Not really, but if that's the way you're going to go down, that's the way God planned for you.
I asked if she and her friend were afraid to talk to us, knowing gang members might see them on TV.
No, because I know people that are in the gang, Southsiders, that I know little protectors.
Just a street over near Britton Elementary School, recent California transplant Mark Torres says it's obvious there's a problem.
Is that a church? And there was a lady raped over here three months ago? You do the math.
He said it reminds him of some of the worst parts of California he left behind.
It'd be like the east side of San Jose, where there's more crime. You know, the people are more desperate. They're poorer. So, you know, with poor people, there's, you know, more crime. That's pretty obvious.
Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
As for the shooting, doctors say the five survivors should be okay.